Ah, my God! babegqokile nanoma yangashayeka emadwaleni phakathi olwandle kungamane kulimale kuhuzuka amadwala kunokuthi kunyangaze lento kunokuthi kuthinte komzimba wakhe maphakathi sifuna abantu abazohamba nalelo vangeli lokuthi nanoma usushayeka ngawumfundisi kodwa ungasuki emkhoneni wakhe lana lithi iBhayibheli kwakunamagethi eJeriko bese kuzoba nabalindi eJeriko bese kuzoba nenkosi babengalivuli isango kungazange kukhulume inkosi kodwa kunento ethi mina uRahab wayengagcini phela ngokuthatha amadoda awafihle kuwe naphathiswe imeseji uNkulunkulu kodwa uRahab he was controlling the gates gate ayevula mangabe kusho uRahab ubani okontrola amasango ebandleni lakho ubani who is controlling the gate ubani ophatha imike ayithasese ebandleni uoperator kamuphi umoya what spirit is it the spirit is controlling amasango ebandleni lakho elthile noma umzalo nesiphiwo bese kuzosondezwa usisubani hey azosondela eduze kwakho magethe who is controlling the gates ebandleni lakho namhlanje sizoba release lapho uma sifunda nasiqhubeka sithola ukuthi le message lithi iBhayibheli bahamba sengeqele lithi iBhayibheli bahamba uIsrayeli ehlane kodwa bayafuneka ukuchaza uNkulunkulu abahamba naye futhi bayafuneka ukumchaza ukuthi ngempela uyafakana yini ezweni lesithembiso wazomchaza uRahab isifele watshela abantu wamemezela ngoJesu ababizwe ngegama lakhe abahluleka ukumemezela watshela inhloko lefikile ukuthi sizwile ngaloNkulunkulu wenu enihamba naye nina niqualify nanokuthi ngivulela amathaba ngoba lenihamba nayo unamandla kakhulu sizile ukuthi wawenzani amagibhithe emanzini efuna ulwandle nkulu as a result asikwazi even nokwavula amathaba ngoba ninaniphethe into yasezulwini kwabizwa ukuthi avale business sekufike lamadoda amabili lavale business ngini kwathatha wonke amadoda ayezothenga ngalolo suku akuyiselwa back ekhaya that's why bazalwane yingoba uRahab realized ukuthi sekufika abantu abazomdabula kulolu lwishi engikulo noma yisidwedwe sabafana impilo yami yonke ukhona ngizokhuluma naye namhlanje uma sekufika uJesu in your life vuma ukuhlukana nezinto uze kuJesu ngoba lento is not about inqola kodwa it's about wena nomndeni wakho vuma uhlukane nezinto lithi iBhayibheli owesifazane wasesamariya nanoma wayekade enamadoda amaningi kangakanani kodwa impilo yakhe yayi-empty up until the day ehlangane nojesu ongumthombo wamanzi wokuphila uphakade impilo yakhe iyopheleliswa ujesu yedwa ungazilethe izinto zigcwalise impilo yakho kodwa it will remain empty up until kufika uJesu empilweni yakho azokugcwalisa ngezinto zaphezulu.